Yeah, I think it's time to put these tires inside.
This a brand new strike, I got it from the auction. This a brand new pipe, already got one on it. They said they want my life, or put me in a coffin. Bro said he won't stop sliding until he gets his target.
Alright, YouTube, so as y'all can see, we at the legal pit. We kind of late. Action is already going on. I got a lot planned today. I was originally planning to bring... We got a new name. We got a new name. That shit crazy as fuck. Bro is turkey. I know about a move. Yeah, he's been bitching the whole time. But me and Lenny came up with a new name. The Demonic Torch. Is that what we gonna call this shit now? But yeah, we better hop in there. We might spin, we might do this, we might do that. I don't know. It's all up, because as you see, they got Hellcat Chryslers bending shit crazy right now.
It's crazy.
Crazy, crazy. Bro's gonna bang, bro. I've even been watching him the whole time. He's gonna bang. If he bangs, I will buy a Hellcat Chrysler.
If he bangs, you buy a Hellcat Chrysler.
If he bangs, I'll buy a Hellcat Chrysler. Yeah. But yeah, we about to head in there and see what's going on. If you're from North Carolina, if you're not here, then I don't know what you're doing, bro. Because I came from Delaware, and we're in North Carolina now, so.
How long was the drive?
Bro, that shit was like 8 hours. Yeah, 8 hours. Move that car. I know I'm about to move it.
You're blocking the road, man.
Varball mental, yeah.
They can drive.
You want me to call the sheriff department out here?
Yeah.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I like North Carolina, but I don't, because everybody out here are weird as shit. Oh, we out.
He said, I'm the insurance company. You're cool.
I'm Allstate, gang.
That shit is tough. What the f? Yo, they got. Yo, that's literally the wrap that I want.
Really?
Oh, the sparkle shit.
I don't want sparkles. I want satin black.
Oh.
But that's like
great.
Close.
That's great.
That's close enough. That shit is tough.
I should run this.
What is bro doing? What is bro doing?
Run this.
I don't know if they're gonna come out when she's done or not, but just let me get a minute, make sure they ain't coming out.
Do that. I asked him if I could do that.
Yo. She is drooling.
She
is drooling.
She bending that shit.
She is bending that shit.
Are you fucking with me?
Whatever the fuck you just did, I need new tires.
No, that is crazy.
This jelly fucking shit. What the fuck?
Look at this fucking ass jelly. God damn.
That shit is crazy.
Think that shit got the demon? I don't think so, bro. That shit crazy, but it's not like the demon.
Damn!
This shit,
I thought you was
hanging.
I ain't even
Y'all wanna hear the demon switchy?
They
wanna
hear the demon switchy.
Yo! They wanna hear the switchy, bro.
Huh?
They wanna hear the switchy.
They wanna hear the switchy?
They wanna hear the switchy.
You still have the tune on your car?
Just a regular verbal tune.
That's what I got right now.
Nah, I'm about to go Palace and get the flame tune.
I'm already Palace though, man. Yeah. I ain't let Jordan put it on my car yet.
Nah, yeah, I don't know. But I feel like some shit is f***ing my car. Like, the belt that I got? Yeah. This belt, I feel like, I think it can only run with the Diablo tune that came with my car.
Yeah, yeah, because he can't throw a tune on top of that tune. Yeah. He took
the Diablo tune and put a verbal tune on the Diablo tune.
Yeah, if you don't got an AC tuner, he can't really.
Yeah, it's not
going to work right. Yeah, it's not
going
to work right.
Yeah, so I'm going to just go back to the regular tune.
You ain't gonna have to get your car like tuned to like on a dyno type shit.
Yeah.
So since it's worth, if you wanna keep the car room, you either gonna have to run your Diablo tune or you gonna have to have Jordan tune your car on a dyno. So you gonna fly out dyno your shit.
You see how like all this shit is like fucking like this shit is just the same. Like it's supposed to run off of the Diablo tune that it came with. Like it was like built to run off that tune type shit. So I don't think I can really play with this shit like that.
Bro,
I was racing Lenny, bro. I
didn't
Lenny
with
this shit, bro.
Like, you racing with the underground with
the yes, he had like
807
at the time.
You still
up? Bro, like
3 cars. Damn! Damn! Lenny gonna get on your ass.
Yeah, he gonna be mad as shit for that one, but.
Nah, real shit,
bro. I wanna race a demon. I wanna buy one so I can race around. Top end, definitely. Low end, I don't know,
bro. If you put the tires on, you straight.
Yeah.
Matthew go crazy.
Oh my God. Why he just do you like that?
You'd rather me hit your car than let me spin around.
No, I ain't gonna lie. That was kind of slow.
I was about to spin around and I went in his car.
Nah, you might have been so tough. You remember when the other crisis was? You rolled back on. That would have been so tough right there.
Who I rolled back on? I think I called.
No, nah, I got you.
Back in Delaware now, we got snow in people's driveways. We're back in Delaware, so now we gotta change our personalities. Black forces have been on all weekend, man. All weekend we've been on demon time. Oh my god, I feel so much better to, you know, be myself again. As y'all seen from the video, we had f***ed up the tires. You know them tires were smoking crazy. These shits right here, these is 305s. These is big boy tires. We were spinning on a 285. Like, these shits was little as shit. That's why they were spinning like that. But yeah, we got new tires. We about to get rid of these shits. We getting rid of these tires. So if y'all haven't been subscribed, subscribe to see the next video to where we get rid of these tires. Everybody that popped out to North Carolina, I appreciate y'all for like showing love and support to me, because that wasn't even my event. And y'all was going crazy, showing hella love. Everybody I took a picture with, y'all reposted it. Nah, f*** that. Y'all see me reposting all that. Fit changed, how I'm looking. Drippy? Does this fit ass or like?
It looks good.
Let me know in the comments. Next video, y'all gonna see this come back. Y'all gonna see this shit come back next video. We had a couple of issues while spinning. I got bad news for y'all. I don't know if we can do the flame tune. Yeah, because of the belt that I have. So I think we might have to go back to the Diablo tune. But the good thing about that is we gonna have a different tune than everybody else. And you know the Diablo tune, if y'all seen that video, this shit was dicking the Burble tune and the Flame tune. So we gonna be faster, we just not gonna sound as good. Kinda ass, but as y'all seen earlier in the video, we were talking about it, and I can't have this shit on my car because of my belt. Unless y'all want the black belt to come back. But who wants to see a black belt? We want the green belt. That's what we got planned for next video. This was my first ever legal takeover in the Demon. You know, we used to be going to hella takeovers in the RT, but now we in the Demon, so we going to takeovers now in this shit. Get me to like 2-3K likes. I'm gonna set you all a logo this video. So 2,000 likes and I'll take the Demon to an illegal takeover. But I'm not gonna go. My good friend Michael is going. So yeah, Michael, wherever Michael is, whenever he can fill these shoes, Michael can he can wear Black Forces and go to an illegal street takeover. So 2K likes and we go into an illegal one. Yeah, I think it's time to put these tires inside. So I'm holding the camera right now.
We trying to get these tires in my garage. You know, it's icy as shit on here. All right, I'm ready. Oh, shit. Perfect. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This shit's still going. Dusky ass tires, man. Here, second one. Let's see. Is it gonna go? Your ass. I ain't gonna lie though. That shit did end up in the right spot though. It did end up in the right spot. Alright. I'm getting demonetized for that.
Alright, so that pretty much sums it up. Putting these up for a little bit. Wait for Michael to come back until y'all can show enough support to bring him back, because Michael only likes it when the videos do tanning. Like, he don't like the videos that don't get likes. So if y'all not showing love, he's not gonna come around as much. So don't shoot the messenger. I'm just telling y'all what he likes. So we're gonna drop another video either Thursday or Friday. So if y'all not sub, subscribe already. We about to hit 20k. I don't know what I want to do for 20k yet. So if y'all can help me, give me ideas what I should do for 20k, either like a modification or just draw or do something, then let me know. Comment down below what y'all want to see in the next video. I'll catch y'all in the next video.